Borecast in 2024. Generally, borewells are used in houses, agricultural lands, and for industrial purposes. These borewells are available in variable sizes. These sizes are based on diameter of pipe. First, let's see about 4.5 inch borewell. This size borewell are mostly used in congested area where even lorry can't go inside to that area. Then, if groundwater table is on top layer, this 4.5 inch borewell is preferred. Then, for our houses, mostly 6 to 6.5 inch borewell are used. Next, 7.5 inch borewell are used in agricultural land. 10 inch borewell are used for industrial purposes. Sometimes 10 inch borewell also used in agricultural land. The cost varies based on these sizes, and also cost of borewell depends on depth of boring, that is for how much feet depth boring is done. Now let's see the cost for 6.5 inch borewell. From 1 to 200 feet depth, the cost is rupees 90 per feet. For example, if boring is done for 100 feet depth, then cost would be rupees 90 into 100 feet, which is equal to rupees 9000. Then from 201 to 350 feet depth, the rate is rupees 100 per feet. Then from 351 to 500 feet depth, the rate is rupees 140 per feet. So for 500 feet depth boring, rupees 140 into 500 feet, we get rupees 70,000. Next, from 501 to 750 feet depth, the rate is rupees 160 to 170 per feet. Then from 751 to 1000 feet depth, the rate is rupees 250 to 300 per feet. Depends on place, the rates are even higher than this. In some places, like in village areas, boring rates will be less. But in some other places, like in cities, boring rates will be more. Next, above 1000 feet depth, the rate is rupees 400 per feet. This amount is based on whether the rock is soft rock or hard rock. The boring in soft rock can be done easier when compared to hard rock, because in hard rock it is such a difficult process to do drilling and boring work. The rates are also based on demand. This cost is only one part of borewell. Now let's see the other expenses. PVC. PVC pipes are immersed up to loose soil. Sometimes PVC pipes are immersed for 100 feet. Sometimes PVC pipes are immersed for 50 feet. Sometimes only for 30 feet these PVC pipes are immersed. For 6.5 inch bore pipe, the cost would be from rupees 250 to 300 per feet. When pipe size increases, the cost also increases. Like for 7.5 inch bore pipe, the cost is rupees 350 to 450 per feet. For 10 inch bore pipe, rupees 500 to 600 per feet. For bore cap, rupees 300, which is fixed charge. Labor beta is rupees 2000, which includes food cost also. Transportation charge, rupees 1500 to 3000. If local area, the transportation cost would be less. It is recommended to obtain multiple price quotes from different drilling contractors and compare the prices before choosing the one that fits your budget and needs. I hope this video is helpful to you. If you want this borewell cost 2024 free PDF, kindly check the description box given below. If you like this video, kindly do subscribe Civil Engineering Shylus Updates. Thank you.